Tliet snin ta' tmexxija karatterizzati minn bullying u arroganza, ex-qarret il-mażula ta' 19 deputat li sfiduċjaw lil Adrian Delija dwar it-tmexxija tiegħu. Waqt intervista li kella ma' Times Therese Comodini Kakija ħadet l-opportunità biex tattakka lil-kap nazzjonalista.
I really do not appreciate the style of leadership which comes with arrogance or which comes with bullying. Or which comes with being deaf to what people want.
And do you think that's the style of leadership Adrian Delija has shown?
That is the style of leadership I have been faced with in the last 3 years.
Hija saħqet li mill-bidu ta' tmexxija tiegħu huwa beda jara kif se jifret lill-Partit Nazzjonalista u mhux kif ser jaqdu. Stqarret ukoll li kien jingħata pariri żbaljati.
I think he was badly advised. I think he was ill-advised. Because you cannot expect to take the leadership of the party and start to work immediately on dividing the party.
F'bot oħra indirizzata lejn il-kap dik li trid toħodlu postu bħala kap tal-Oppożizzjoni, saħqet li l-Grupp Parlamentari Nazzjonalista jonqsu tmexxija li jirnexxiela tara tajjeb f'kulħadd.
I think what was really missing within the group was more someone who could not see the capabilities of each one of us and bring them together.
Dan qalitu meta kienet mistoqsija dwar għaliex Claudio Grech daq l-irtirata u bekk kellu jkun isima li jitressaq quddiem il-President tar-Repubblika. Hija konfermat li Claudio Grech kien l-għażlu oriġinali, iżda mbagħad stqarret li minħabba sitwazzjoni deskritta minna bħala waħda weird, il-pjan kellu jinbidel.
Yes, it was meant to be Claudio Grech, but I do have his full support. It was a weird moment. Because Claudio obviously is a very, very important element in the party.
Hija stqarret li Claudio Grech għandu fiduċja fija biex tmexxi l-Oppożizzjoni u kien hawnhekk fejn infexxed monologu ta' tifħir fuq dan id-deputat nazzjonalista tal-istess fazzjoni.